Hey guys, Chris here. Now lately, SafeMoon has been fluctuating up and down quite a bit and has finally hit some sort of resistance point right now. But don't worry guys, SafeMoon has been updating us on what exactly has been going on in the past couple of days, and to be honest with you guys, it has been pretty good news. And today they announced that they will be listed on brand new exchanges, and they are full throttle on exchange that they were previously mentioned in previous AMAs or Q&As. So in this video, I basically want to update you guys on what exactly is going on with SafeMoon and these new potential listings that they have been talking about, and what's up with the Binance listing that everyone is so hyped about, especially when it comes to SafeMoon astronauts. As always, I always try to give you guys the most up-to-date information that I possibly can to make sure you guys are always up-to-date. If this is something you like and do enjoy, please remember to give me a big thumbs up. It does help me out. So without further ado, guys, let's talk about SafeMoon. SafeMoon right now, at the moment of the video, is trading for 0.00048353 of a penny, okay? This is just the past 24 hours. You can kind of see how much fluctuation SafeMoon has actually had. When it goes to red candlestick, green, red, red, green, green, it's just been pretty darn crazy in the past 24 hours, okay? And like I talked about in my last video, we have finally hit some sign of resistance when it comes to SafeMoon, okay? And that sign of resistance is pretty much all of this right here, okay? Now, in my opinion, a good correction into what's actually been going on with SafeMoon has been pretty healthy, okay? So it has been increasing so much. Obviously, it's getting hyped up by a lot of different news, trending in the media. Right now, I don't know if you guys knew this, but SafeMoon has been trending for 7 days straight on Twitter and in a lot of social media platforms. So there has been a lot of attention and a lot of hype regards to SafeMoon. So that's what a lot of big increases came. The reason there's a downtrend right here was because there was a lot of rumors saying that it was a scam or a Ponzi scheme or whatever it was, but SafeMoon obviously came up to the table and said, you know what, we are not a Ponzi scheme, this is our proof. And they actually showed proof to why they are legit and to why they're going to be a legit cryptocurrency in the future, right? But right now we have hit some sort of resistance, which in my opinion is a pretty healthy resistance. Right now SafeMoon has a market cap of $2.7 billion, and they also have 1.4 million holders. Okay, when it comes to the holders, guys, I've been covering SafeMoon for about 2 weeks straight, giving you guys all this information on SafeMoon, and we were here when they were only at 500,000 holders, right? And within just a couple weeks, or I believe 2-3 weeks, they gained almost 1 million holders, man. And that's just a pretty outstanding type of growth. And every time we check this update, you can see that more and more SafeMoon tokens are getting burnt. When it says burnt, meaning the SafeMoon tokens are getting burned from their supply. Okay, and that's something we want, because that in a way drives up the value and demand, you know, for SafeMoon tokens. Okay, in our previous video, also mentioned that they already completed their fundraiser by completing the $1 million funding to go ahead and launch their exchange. Now, the exchange is not going to launch tomorrow. It might take a little bit of process, but they're also trying to get into a SafeMoon wallet, which in my opinion is going to be an even bigger step, way more bigger than this exchange. Still number one search crypto in the world 7 days in a row, thanks to the SafeMoon army. Okay, you can kind of see that this trending topic of SafeMoon being that next big crypto is not slowing down, not one single bit. Okay, now this right here, guys, SafeMoon is now available on 7 different exchanges. And when we first started these updates on SafeMoon, they were only trading on 3: PancakeSwap, Whitebit, and Bitmart. Right now they've added 4 more exchanges that SafeMoon could actually get bought, traded on, sold, whatever you guys want to do with SafeMoon. And it's just pretty darn incredible to see the type of growth that SafeMoon actually has. Okay, they are already listed on the ZBG exchange, which is the 3rd biggest crypto platform in the world, and they announced yesterday that they will be added to the biggest exchange in the Middle East. Okay, and that's just pretty darn good. Okay, now the reason I'm talking about this tweet is because I'm foreshadowing something. Okay, I'm trying to tell you guys something's coming up when it comes to SafeMoon, guys. Right now, they're only in 7 different exchanges, but that means they are still working behind the scenes to bigger and better things, right? So SafeMoon, guys, is, to be honest with you guys, has been a trending topic that I've been loving to talk about, okay? The type of growth that they've actually had with 1.4 million holders, and just their philosophy of tokenomics has been pretty darn good. Okay, they all tweeted, another exchange has agreed to support tokenomics. This is a slow but great process, absolutely worth it. We understand not all platforms can support it, but when an exchange goes the extra mile to support our values, we are thankful and it is integral to our mission. Hashtag SafeMoon. Okay, so remember when I said I was foreshadowing something? Another exchange has been approved. Okay, now which exchange has been approved, guys? That's something that we haven't really known yet. We don't know yet. We are proud to announce that MXC Exchange are now fully trading SafeMoon and will be rewarding tokenomics. Now, SafeMoon did mention the MXC Exchange in the previous AMAs, so we kind of knew the developments of this exchange because they already confirmed it. Okay, I'm just kind of interested in to see what type of other exchanges they are going to bring to the table, right? And that's something that all of us investors are pretty hopeful to see. All of us are pretty intrigued to see if SafeMoon ever gets into Binance, which in my opinion, they will surely get into Binance. I know there's a lot of ideas and criticism saying that why would Binance accept SafeMoon if SafeMoon's going to have their own exchange, right? They're going to be competition. That's somebody put that in one of my comments and I kind of want to rebutted it because I found it quite interesting. But SafeMoon is not just an exchange, they're also going to be a wallet. They're also going to be a crypto, right? So in my opinion, guys, it doesn't matter if Binance finds SafeMoon as competition per se, okay? Binance is always going to add the best next big thing into their platform, right? Binance is the world leader when it comes to crypto's platform. So why not add SafeMoon? Why not allow the tokenomics philosophy that SafeMoon has been preaching since day one, okay? I just don't get it, okay? I do believe SafeMoon will get added into Binance. It's just a matter of time. The Binance CEO stated, and I will say this, he stated that a crypto that has a huge following and a great amount of holders will get added to Binance because if you have a pretty good following, you know, at the end of the day, Binance is going to take some money, going to take some profit, right? And SafeMoon already has a huge following on Reddit, Twitter, Twitch, and Twitter, you know? And it has 1.4, almost 1.5 million holders, right? And I believe within the next couple weeks, maybe even a week and a half, it could add another 500,000 and break 2 million holders, okay? That's basically my opinion on SafeMoon and what is actually going to be going on, all right? They also tweeted, patience is key, hashtag SafeMoon. We'll be listed on every exchange, but in time, we've delivered 8 exchanges within 70 days of birth. We are here to break records. They have been breaking a whole bunch of records when it comes to all-time highs on their behalf, right? When it comes to market cap. And just to be added on 8 different exchanges in the first couple months of it being alive is pretty darn incredible in my opinion. Now, when it comes to the price for SafeMoon, guys, I have been getting a lot of hates because I've said that SafeMoon will reach 1 penny because of the over-evaluation that I've been putting on SafeMoon. But I really do believe it. I do believe with time and longevity, SafeMoon could probably reach 1 penny, okay? I'm not saying it's going to reach 1 penny tomorrow, within a couple months, or in a year, but I do see SafeMoon reaching 1 penny, okay? If it could last or survive, let's say, 6 months of it being a cryptocurrency, which I already see it will reach 1 penny, okay? Cryptocurrencies has its ups and downs. It's very unpredictable. It has its fluctuations like every cryptocurrency out there is. But SafeMoon, in my opinion, is going to be different. It's already pioneering the tokenomics philosophy that other new cryptos that are in the market are using, right? So SafeMoon, in a way, is pioneering and is the first one to do it, okay? Doesn't that remind you of Bitcoin? Bitcoin was the first huge cryptocurrency for transactions, right? So if SafeMoon is the first one for tokenomics, you don't think SafeMoon will probably get that clout that other ones are not getting? The reason SafeMoon has been getting so much attention is because of that specific reason, because of the clout, because they are the first ones doing what they're doing, right? So that's basically my opinion on SafeMoon, guys, and I hope you guys did enjoy the video on the update on SafeMoon, guys. If you guys are interested into investing into cryptos, I'm going to put my Coinbase link down below. If you guys are interested into investing into the stock market, I'm going to put my Robinhood link and my Webull link down below as well. As always, I will try to give you guys the most up-to-date information that I possibly can to make sure you guys are always up-to-date. If this is something you like and you do enjoy, please remember to give me a big thumbs up. It does help me out. So without further ado, guys, thank you all for watching. Have a great day. See you guys next time. Salutes to you all. Peace out. Bye.